Hello, I am the Red Devil from Red Devil Gaming MC, and today we are playing some more Slime Rancher. With this being episode 2. Now, we've got to zap all these up with a hoover because they're eating my crops. Bad slimes. Very bad slimes. Come on, all get in it. Yep, stop eating my crops. Bad. Bad slimes. They're all over the place. Come on. Come on. Get in it. Oh, look at them all. Buy them in here. Cut them up. No, what are you doing? I've got to go in here. Come on. Get in here, you little fellas. No, I want those plots. Oh, what am I going to make here? Scooping more of them. Right, we're hooving them up. Eating my crops. Again. Right, I've got 20 plorts. Let's go and cash them in. After all, that's partly the name of the game. Think port, plorts, go in here! Oh yeah, getting some more credits. And the aim of the game today is to make a new farm. As you can see, we're overcrowded with pink slimes. Come on, my slimy little friends. Hey, double quick tower. We ain't got all day. That one's hiding. That one. That was a camouflage pink slime. Something about it I don't trust. But you turn your back, and the next minute they're all over the shop. Oh, come on. Right, let's try to get him in it. No, that's the wrong thing again. Sack them all up the hoover. We'll try that again. Now we can put them back in here. That's how you do it. Just grab this one here. Come on. Come on, little pinky slimy fella. Come on. Come on. Oh, I don't need chickadoos. They can be wild. Grow up into chickens. Hey, they're trying to eat my crops here. Let's feed them. There we go. Let's feed them. How do you have to? I've got to stack them all up now. Everything to get these crystals. That's slightly annoying. But there's a shortcut I don't know about yet. Of course, look at those pink plorts I've got. Get these plorts. Come on, plorts. Come to me. I want to be very rich. And have lots of goodies. Oh, it's never ending. You think you got them all and you don't. Watch, come on, chickadoo. Get lost out of it. Got to flog some more plorts. We're going to buy a farm in a minute. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get in. 550. New units, or credits, whatever you call them. Come on, pinky slimy. Go on, dude. And you can come in here. Come on, come on. Hold on, I've got too many of them. Put some back in it. Right, these are growing. We'll take these plorts. Get these slimes up. Alright, let's just check this out. Victor Humphreys, I never heard of him before. Right, so he buys them off of me. We're not even been exploring yet today. All I've done is managing my Corral. My home base. Come on, you cheeky slime. I know what you got in your mind. You're going to eat my carrots. Right, let's get this random slime. Come on, Pinky. I know somebody with a dog called Pinky. And there you go. Today's fact. Oh, another one of them. Thank you. Oh, let's just zap up two of these and see what any floors we get. Right, put these back in. Come on, in there you go, you little fellas. Oh yeah. We're going to flog these plots. And perhaps buy something like a new farm. Ogden Ortiz. Oh yeah, 5 gamer points. I love that. Let's go here and activate. What else can you get? Resources. Slimes, you can buy them. Tutorials. World. Right, let's buy a Corral. We definitely need one of them. Oh, there we go. So that's partly the name of this episode. Name of the game. Aim of this episode, I should say. Getting my words mixed. Well, let's go for a quick hunt and wait for these chickadoos to mature into whatever they're going to be, like chickens. Chickens come home. Well, I can't get that way. That's locked off. And there's a big drop there. I do not want to drop down there. No doubt in one episode I will do. Probably not by choice. Right, my base looks safe. No slimes. Let's go for a hunt down here. Oh, look at that lot. Oh yeah. Get these carrots. Need food. Come on. Come on, all these little goodies and forks and pinky slimes. Come on. That's it. Pogo fruit. Does it make you jump up and down? We'll have some pogo fruit. Come on, slimy fella. 3 more volunteers. I got those of pink slime. Let's go back. Is it me or is the music very French? Do I put them all in there? Yes, I think I do. Oh yes, water. I need to get some water. I believe you use water like you use a gun. Now, are there any grown-up chickens? There's a loose slime on the go. Where do you get come from, cheeky fella? Come on, you're meant to grow up, you little chicken, chicken, doo, doo, chicken, doo. You're not going to get big and fat and healthy living around this bit of sand, mate. Why don't you go in the sun and get a suntan? Hey, oh, look at this lot. Alright, let's see if we can put some food in there. That might, I don't know, do something. Ball pit. Oh, I got another achievement. Hey! Yeah! I like it when a plan comes together. All right, take care of these now. Oh. Get on the floor. Get on the floor. Oh. Like a drum. Just what your goodies you make after you've had food. Not say no more. Well, I've got to put some money in now because I got too many of them. Look, one of them's already escaping. Come back here, you pink slug. And you. It's very cheeky, that, trying to escape. I'm giving you a new home where you're safe from evil slimes. Oh, look, let's go and sell these plink plorts. Another one there. Oh, have that. Those more credits for me. Oh, that was rather fast. Oh, there's one on the loose. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're escaping again. They're always trying to get out. Get these pink plorts. That's more over here. We'll have these. Oh, yeah. Bam. Take that. Alright, we'll put some of these back in. Dab that one up. Hoover this one up. Because it's eating my farm. Perhaps we should start another farm or something. We've got loads of credits. Or perhaps we should buy some boots or I don't know. What can we buy? I'm not fair. It's fair in a row there. How strange. Dash boots. These highly advanced and frankly fashionable forward boots reduce their energy consumption or sprinting. Do I need them? Heart module. Well, I think I'll buy that. That might be something good. Tank booster. Have I got enough? No. Always away. Let's have a random look round for any more plorts and slimes. Come on, slimy fellas. You can come with me. I'm like your master now. I'm your boss. I'm daddy. Well, maybe not daddy. But I'm in charge. You can't do anything with these. These are non-interactionable. Oh, look. More slimes. On the loose. Oh, yeah, we'll have some of these fruit. Always wanted. Oh, look, some of these nighty ones. Let's grab these ones. Let's clear up this area. Oh, what's that? Press X to activate. Oh, right. Read that. It's like a, I think, a request. Come on, get in it. Oh, we'll have these carrots. I need them. Yeah, flying ones are just what you need. Still don't know what they are. Like a real mystery. Well, we'll head back. To finish off the episode. We've got too many in there. Let's put some in this one. Oh yeah, I liking that. And a few in there. What escapes or is away? Put him back in. Let's have a look at my farm. Nothing's growing. One loose slime. Come on, slimy fella. Let's put you in here, you mates. There you go. And let's go and sell these pink plorts. Pink plorts. Plorty pinky. Plorty plorts. Pink plorts. It's a lot of peas and eyes and owls. Two carrots. Do these guys eat pogo fruits? Let's find out. Pattern that can bounce a lot. Yeah, I thought so. They make them bounce. Is that a good thing? Let's give one over here, to be fair. And another one. Hee-haw! Oh, I'm going to jump too. Have one more, and you can come here. Get you back in there with your mates. Take that plot, get rid of them. We'll just speed them back up. Get the plot. Come on. That's it. Come to me. We will finish in a minute. Tidy up the mess I've made. Flog these. Oh, one of them loose. He's got a far away, hasn't he? Look at him. He's very fast, he is. Oh, you're 220. Alright, we'll go and sleep. Then I can end this episode. Sleep until morning. Then I can look at the mail offline. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Episode 2. I'm the Red Devil. And we'll be back in episode 3. Where we'll go exploring some far-off lands. And perhaps make another farm or something else. Game over. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and to smash the like button if you enjoyed this video. Game over. Yeah.